Hello everyone, welcome back. So, let's see. I think we're gonna head over there and try and get that artifact. And while we're on the way, grab as many resources as we can. And especially try and find some of that. Spiral plant. Still need those, but you know, this is a little bit away, so perfect for me to go explore some. And we're also gonna look for some lead, silver, gold, all that fun stuff. I do think the storage module is something that would be really nice to have. Probably a lot more copper than I'll need for quite a while, but we're grabbing it anyway, because it's there. It's easy to get, why not take it? Alright, I'll try to get through here without smashing on my sea truck. There's a lot of copper. More snow fox parts. Maybe. I almost didn't notice that. Keep on going. brick. Yes, we always like bricks. There doesn't really appear to be that much more stuff over back there. The water, battery. Oh, there's some grass in there. Not really grass, more like just random plants, but you know what? Grass is the closest thing I can come up with. Oh wait, I think there is more over here.
All Terra facility beacon detected nearby. Unique identifier. Fire Robotics Center.
Okay, we'll head over there after we beat up and go to the other building that was up here. Because, you know, oh no. I don't like how I can't really see anything.
Hypothermia imminent.
Hi, Joey. Warmer in the water than it is on land, that's for sure. Oh my, that's a lot of copper. Yeah, we got a little bit of copper here. It's just, leave it. Let's get out of my temperature is back up. Yeah, alright, now we gotta get up here. Other vent, kinda run up here. It'd be nice to not freeze to death.
There is something of significance beyond this bridge. It was important to Oterra, but more important to me.
Will it help us build you a body?
I believe so, yes.
New blueprint synthesized.
Jump down here, take a little damage. We need heat. We need not freeze. So there's something over there we have to go get, which means we gotta make a hydraulic fluid. There's creep vine and gel sacks, but you got gel sacks. Could go that way. I'm gonna follow the lights because light. And it's warmer in the cave. Shiny. Ooh. That was where we're supposed to go. Something good over here. Oh, yeah, so the Pathfinder piece. I think I already have both of them.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Oh.
New blueprint synthesized.
Oh, come on, let me go. Fine, I'll go around. Oh, inventory full. Delicious. I want to take. There we go. More heat. Try and find a building to get in the puzzle.
Robotics. This is where Sam worked.
I'm pretty sure this weather's not supposed to be in here, but alright. Look, there's no foxes in here.
New technology acquired.
In or near. Wow, something bad happened in here.
Sam loved working here with her spy pinglings.
Do all humans like work?
The lucky ones do.
Are you lucky?
I used to think I was.
Hey, Sam. Oh, hey there, pingling buddy.
Hi, Fred. What brings you this way?
I was just passing by. Lillian wanted a hand with a deep dive out in the bridges. You know, I think she's right. There is some weird stuff out there.
The clicking sound?
SOS. I heard it with my own ears.
So you think she's right? There's intelligent life down there?
I don't know. I'll leave that to you scientist types.
This scientist is more at home with these penguins. But if my sister was here, she'd be all over this.
Wait. Are you telling me you're not the brains of the family?
Oh, my family has many different brains. Like a...
A hydra?
Well... Oh, yeah, actually, I like that analogy. Makes it hard to get along sometimes, but it's never dull.
This must have been Sam's room. But something's not right.
Hi, you. How's everything at Pengling Central?
Oh, fine.
Oh, yes.
But I haven't heard anything since giving the footage to Zeta. It's been, what, a week?
Did she promise you a
new
report?
Blueprint synthesized.
No, but I expected some kind of reaction. Maybe I should take it up with Emmanuel. It is Kara, after all, and it could cause a lot of suffering if it got out.
Why would it get out? We have professional containment and know how to neutralize it in an emergency. Sam, I love you, but you don't know what you're talking about.
You love me? Wait, why do you know so much about this?
It's my area of research.
Why are you being evasive?
Oh, I'm gonna tell you something, and then you have to drop this crusade you're on before you damage your career. We're researching the bacteria.
What kind of research are you doing?
I don't want you worrying about this. We are aware of the possible downsides, but they're far outweighed by the potential. That's as much as I can tell you. Sam.
I need to think. I have to go.
A bacteria that destroyed an entire race.
Combined with a frozen water source, water purification tablets can create drinkable water as you explore the snowy surface.
I think it's a good idea to go after, go and make a bacteria, a bacteria that destroyed an entire race, shot down at least two ships, and think it's a good idea to bring it back, but mutate it. Like, it doesn't take, I don't think that's very smart. You're just asking to get yourself deleted. Can't go in there. Oh no, I'm stuck. There we go. Another PDA. Another thermos. Hey! It's
Oh, the cat again. You brought a friend.
Spy pangling in training. We're recording audio, is that okay?
Of course. I have the photos you sent. What am I looking at here?
Corral pustules on the frozen Leviathan.
That's nothing to worry about in and of itself. Synthesized. It's well contained.
The ice samples suggest it's been frozen since the time of the outbreak. The strain made the planet uninhabitable. If it mutates...
Are you feeling unsafe?
Very.
If I escalate this issue for you, will you feel comfortable enough to concentrate again? I have deadlines for the Snow Fox and the mining bots coming up. I really need your focus on the penglings.
Oh, yeah. That's a relief, actually. I was expecting more of a fight.
Nothing is more important than our safety. I'll take care of it, okay?
Thanks. I won't let you down.
Thanks, Sam. Keep up the good work.
I have a feeling that was live. I swear, if I have to cure another one, I'm not going to be very happy. Oh, just frostbase and salt. That's nice. Okay, so let's keep wandering. I'm going to get through there because that's where the other broken one is. Something big. Looks like I got all the stuff I can in here. No, except for the... Never mind. Looks like I got all of them, I guess. All of the listen to. Is asking what they can, not what they should. This is why this is all happening. You don't ask yourself whether you can replicate a bacteria and make it stronger. You just ask yourself whether you should or not. I mean, it destroyed this planet. Made it an inhabitable. Yep, this is definitely snow. Don't look like snow to me. It seems a little hard. Hey, Snow Fox.
New technology acquired.
How am I supposed to get fur off those things? I probably need inventory space for a bunch of copper. Space for three. Can't believe all that copper I got. I just dropped on the ground because I got space for others. I should have taken it out of my inventory, but at least I know where I can get a lot now. Let's head back over here and get mauled again. Ow. two magnetite, I only have one. Well, I guess it's not how you do it. Not sure how I do it then. Do they just leave behind or what? Well, I don't know. I need a special item to get it. Someone lost a flashlight. Okay, let's see.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
try and get back there. Wait, no, I don't want the ion battery in it. Keep running. That worked. Actually go that way, but I'm not going to try. Actually, I might have to. Unless this game will take me there. Probably won't, because it takes me the exact opposite direction. Nope, just takes me in a circle. Alright. Perfect. Guess we're going swimming. Magnetite. I swear I'm good at numbers. That was scary. I completely forgot about going over here and looking at this. Oh, so he's not going to say anything. Okay. more building like stuff. Oh wait, that's probably just because there's a whole box on the teleporter, I guess. Okay, so there doesn't appear to be a whole lot more up here for me, so we're gonna go back to the sea truck. Do what little bit I can to empty my inventory. I'm not gonna take it to the sea truck, but may as well go this way. Empty out what little bit of my inventory I can, and oh yeah, that's where I just came from. So, and then try and build the hydraulic thing. The hydraulic canister. Hydraulic fluid. Looks like a can. But we're gonna try and make that and get the bridge working. All I should have to do is go back, get a creepvine cluster, and go down and grab a few gel sacks. And while I'm doing that, maybe I can get some lead. Should be able to find a magnetite on the way back as well. Maybe, if I try hard enough. It's a little hard to see though. And maybe we can find some spiral plant clippings, and I can make the depth module for the sea truck. Actually, do I even need the bridge? Probably can't get up where I actually need to go with the bridge.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Way ahead of you. Kinda.
This site is one of some significance. Its data will assist us on our quest.
That's what I thought it was up to say. It looks like generators. All of the minion here. Another thought to get the ion cubes. Now we do need a lot of silver, so let's just grab as much as we can. Some of that. Got it. We'll grab 4. I don't know if I actually need any of it right now. I can't remember what I've crafted. Which kind of sucks. But maybe I can get up there. And by maybe, I mean there's probably some weird way that I shouldn't go. But, you know, you do what you do. Gonna wander. It doesn't really appear to be a whole ton that way. I'll go look anyway. May as well. Yeah, it appears to be blocked off all the way. But there's that giant cable-like thing. So I wonder how the snow fox works. Like, do you have it in your inventory and then you deploy it? Or do you ride on the top of the water? So I think it's only like a land thing, but I don't know how you get it to different parts of land unless you were to dismantle it. And it probably just takes up like 9 inventory spots or something like that. Nice. Oh, come on. Yep, I'm not getting up there. Pick up snow. I have full inventory. What can I drop or use? This. Pick up snow. Jump in here. Right here. Storage. Oh wait, I still have the one bag with me. That's good. So, actually, can I craft it? Let's see what time. Those, because they're useless to me. That. Oh, it makes a large filtered water. That's actually very nice. It's very nice. Okay, so pretty sure I have to make a snow fox at the moment. And on the way back we go. Okay, there doesn't really appear to be a whole ton of stuff worth looking at. So off we go to the sea truck. That's just copper. Okay, so we got our gel sack. I'm not gel sack, seed cluster, so all we need is 4 gel sacks. That's okay, we have 4 inventory space. Actually, no, that's double lead. Oh, it's busted off. It is disappointing. Where did it bust off from the jail sacks, but I'm seeing a lot of sea trap cannibals. I already have that. A lot of diamonds, a gel sack, gave it to Scott. Got the... Did I just go back? I don't know, but I got the... Oh, I know. So I got the lithium. One lithium. I might have more. I think I have more in order to make glass steel. Just need two more lead. Up we go. I think that's probably what I actually go in here, go to here, make this. Please don't take up inventory space more than one. Good. Okay. Go forward. Here we go. Alright. Where is it? It's gonna take the car. Kind of cool. Okay, can I get one more lead? Yay! We got the lead. So now all I gotta do is make a wiring kit and that's the storage module. I think. See, that is the docking module, but it doesn't look like the docking module. So. See, I can't even remember what I did last episode. Resources. I should actually probably do the habitat like now, but I might do that in between episodes just to make it a lot less boring. Okay, we do have a lithium. A lithium there, so I'll take these. Open this one. Take this one. And here. Look in here. We do not have any crafted things in here that I probably need right now, but let's switch the copper into there. If we need copper on the run, we'll grab copper on the run. And let's see, basic materials, glass, steel. Thank you. What kind of wiring kit? There we go, now we got the depth of all that. Oh my gosh. Okay, so it is a sort of words. Yes? But I guess I'll do it. This here. There we go. And then back. Back on. We have double construction to use the water. It's an advanced wiring kit for glass steel. I think you can dock it on the moon. I mean, look at what's in the vehicle bay. I did that in regular Subnautica. Why can't I do that here?
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
So you can't actually make the soapbox. Yeah, this is real slow. I mean, it works though, so. Rename storage there, storage there, perfect. And we still got the storage in here. Good, good. So I probably have to make the snow fox pad in order to craft the snow fox. Machines, so that means it should be in the machines crafting, right? Employables? No. Personal tools? No. Equipment? No. Where am I supposed to have the cold suit stuff? Could make another wiring kit. Try to make an advanced wiring kit for the docking module, but I don't think I actually need a docking module. So I head back out. And we don't need that anymore, so let's try it. I'm on her. I kinda wish it would like stop the crafting thing after you had all the items to craft. So, we have some stuff in there that's useful. Let's see, out of here. These might be useful. If I can get snow spot. Which I don't know how to get, unless it requires me to kill it and I just didn't get it. Or it leaves it on the ground, that's possible. It doesn't look very much. And then we got 56 on that one, and we got 67 on that one. So we're good for now. Okay, so we're gonna head back here. We're gonna put the fiber mesh in there, because we don't want to lose that, and it's nice to have on me. Okay, so we're gonna need more food, but I can catch fish, cook it on the run, so oopsie. So I'm gonna get back to fire robotics.
Never discovered that penguins incubate their eggs in small cave burrows, often alongside thermal lily roots.
Now we have ourselves a little friend. Thanks, you, Steve. Alright, and off we go! Again!
in iceberg interior detected.
Maybe not. I'm gonna say this earlier. But we'll go on with that bit. I may find some, I may not, but I'll get some eventually. It's getting cold.
I'm sensing interesting patterns to the northeast. It would be worth investigating. But be careful.
Of what?
I recall ravenous creatures tunneling beneath the ice.
Okay,
dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
It's always dangerous.
Blueprint synthesized.
Go down. gonna sit down here and warm up because that's warm up here. Thumps things. Understandable. It's in the name. So is there something that something that tunnels through the ice? So maybe Thumper could be useful for that? First the thing just senses the vibrations and tries to come kill you. Be careful as I proceed to run off and not be careful. Oh, that is cool. I like that blue look. Head back down. What was that? I'm afraid. I'm very Kron Su drill. That thing is loud, whatever it is. Did you say northeast or northwest?
I'm sensing interesting patterns to the northeast. It would be worth investigating. But be careful.
Of what?
I recall ravenous creatures tunneling beneath the ice.
Nope, can't walk there. Another first aid kit. Wow. What in the world was that? Whatever it was right there. Let's get out of here and into that cave.
Hypothermia imminent.
Northeast, so I have to go that way. escape the one up in. Okay, let's head over to this again. It's cold. Let's head down there. Oh, this is where I just was. Okay. Say northeast. Northeast is this way, and I can't go that way. Up there. I can get unless I miss something over here, but I can't even go northeast. I can only go northwest. Like, this is the closest north I can get, and there's nothing up here. Maybe I have to go in the caves down below and go northeast the whole time. That'll be fun. Okay. There's something.
Hypothermia imminent.
Oh, shoot. Those guys. shoot. That was water. Definitely getting cold. I can't find my way out of here. Oh, I found it. Maybe? No? Just large iron key deposits? You got a beacon, I can mark that. Let's use one of these because I have a lot. It said northeast. Ooh, there's a thing. Must be getting close.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Almost certainly vital information pertaining to my rocket construction nearby.
Below me, let's head in here. Let's go northeast, because maybe that'll bring me where I need to go. Thank you. cave. Might be in the cave. It's not a cave. It's only kind of a cave.
Hypothermia imminent.
Please. I need to warm up. I'm gonna freaking die. Never mind. I think I'm better off just going back where I came from. Oh. Oops. Where's that snowstalker? Back to where I found those cables. If I just follow the cables on the ground, maybe I'll get there. Because, you know, that seems a little more reasonable than what I do. Thank you.
hypothermia imminent.
Cave, please be a cave. No, not a cave. No. Crap. I get to go through all that again in the dark. I'm already gonna freeze again because I can't find a cave hiding.
Hypothermia imminent.
You've got to be kidding me. Well, guess I'll die. Well, that was just sad. Guess I didn't die. I just fell into water and I gotta go all the way back. Actually, no, I can get up right here. Perfect. Gotta go all the way back around. Yeah. Daytime, let it be daytime. I know where all that stuff is now, I'll have to go back and pick it up. Hit this vent, head back. Darn it. Easy to do in the day because I don't actually see where I'm going. it's gone. Cave and then cut way over as fast as I can. Come on. Really, game? I was literally this freaking close. I died because I was walking right here and not here. My gosh. That's just sad. I'm sad. Okay. Ion cube.
The component you scanned can be used to construct several different types of tissue. The technology is remarkably
new blueprint synthesized.
Several types? How do you avoid ending up with, I don't know, hooves where your eyelashes should go?
That does not happen. At least not since the fourth iteration.
To sprint all the way back. Yeah. hope I don't freeze.
Hypothermia imminent.
Back to the sea truck. Back here now. Yay! I can leave.
Found two of the three components required for the construction of my corporeal form. This is as close as I have come to autonomy in a long time.
I think that's what we'd call hope.
The probabilities, while not favorable, are more positive than before. I sense you are sufficiently motivated to influence the outcome.
You have such a way with words.
Is that sarcasm?
It was. You're learning.
Hopefully, I will not have time to complete my study.
I was wondering, if you can transfer bodies, why was it important to find a cure when you were infected? Couldn't you just make a new body?
As you can see in the components you have scanned thus far, the forms we require combine biological and mechanical parts. The tissues you have scanned were developed from the DNA of 27 separate alien species.
27? That seems greedy. And wouldn't that mean that anything that infects a body you've manufactured can potentially learn how to infect all those other species?
Yes. That is why a cure was imperative.
You'll be happy to know I've been vaccinated.
That is reassuring.
We tightly knit Kevlar microfiber and insulated with an alpine yoke around the neck and shoulders, the cold suit is designed to delay the onset of hypothermia.
It's good to end this one here, so actually no, I will go down there. I'll end it once I get there, and in the next episode I might have a habitat, I might not, depends on what I decide. Take out of my inventory everything I don't want to lose. Probably won't lose those. And there we go. We got batteries, we got health, we got... pretty much that's it. Water bottle, a few other things, but... oh, wait. Large thing.
rising temperatures detected in mineral-rich fissure below.
Should have gone back and got more.
Another site found, but I cannot yet tell whether the others survived. Still, it holds valuable information. I hope you will find more.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Come on, let's make it out of here and not die. A lot of gold down. A lot of gold out of drops. I might make it.
Oxygen.
I'm trying, computer. No, there's no way. So let's just get there as close as I can, die, and if I drop those two ion cubes, go pick up those two ion cubes.
I will share a signal with you now. I am unsure whether it is for a facility or a component, but it is important.
Actually, did I keep the two ion cubes? I did keep the two ion cubes, so it doesn't really matter.
Our searches have been useful, but ultimately I have no definitive evidence as to the fate of my people. The network I hoped to rejoin may no longer exist. I cannot feel it.
There could be a million reasons for that. Like, what if the network had a system update? They're on version 2001.4 and you're still on version 14.2.
That would make me incompatible. How would I even begin to plan my upgrades?
Okay, that's not what I meant. Bad example. You still know how to get home?
Yes.
So don't give up. Go there, see for yourself what happened. This isn't over yet.
You are expressing optimism, but it is not supported by probability.
Hope isn't based on statistics. It's born from a drive for something better.
What you are describing is merely survival instinct.
Call it whatever you want, if it keeps you from lying down and giving up.
My people do not lie down, if they still exist, which I cannot confirm.
Welcome to life for the rest of us, Alan. Most of us don't get to know what's happening in every timeline. We have to go along with things and believe in life's potential.
How do you bear that?
There's a poem Sam loved. Hope is human. Hope is... Right. Hope is the thing with feathers.
This does not match any fauna designation I can find in your PDA.
It's a line from an 18th century Earth author, Emily something. Hope is the thing with feathers that perches in the soul and sings the tune without the words and never stops at all. I promise we'll get answers one way or another, Alan.
Adding hope to your database.
See you on the next episode. I bid you farewell.